our trip northbound.
This video, we will continue our trip northbound along Old U.S. Highway 41 from Princeton through Patoka, Indiana. We will also travel along one of the first sections of the original 1926 Indiana U.S. 41 route to be replaced in favor of today's routing. This section, north of Patoka, includes an early concrete pavement section of the original route. Princeton was founded in 1814 as the county seat of the recently formed Gibson County, 2 years before Indiana became a state. It was named after William Prince, an Irish immigrant who settled in the area and became one of Gibson County's first county commissioners. In 1925, the southern side of town was devastated by the Tri-State Tornado, the deadliest and longest-lived tornado in recorded U.S. history. And now, let's continue with our trip. The town of Patoka was founded in 1813 and is the oldest settlement in this area. It is named after the Patoka River, which flows through town.
Patoka High School. see some of the pavement through here appears to be concrete.
In the next video, we will continue traveling north along US 41, including a brief visit to Hazleton, Indiana. Please check the video description below for links to several online resources that made this trip possible. Thanks for watching. Y'all come back now.